At Nagico, the things that matter to you matter to us. Like your boat when you're at sea and you get away from everything. Your home and the security of your daughter's things. And the car that you've had for too long. But after all these years, you just can't let go. At Nagico, we're about much more than just insurance. We're about the big things and the small things that mean everything.
Premier of Nevis, Mark Brantley, in a press conference recently, is disputing the idea that there is a spike of criminal activities in Nevis.
I don't think that's consistent with what the police are saying to me. And, you know, I expect the press to be a little bit more circumspect in these in the language that they employ. I agree we have had some robberies. I think much less than a dozen. So rather than dozens, I think we've had a few robberies. And a few is one too many. So I'm not seeking to resile from that.
He also said that the police have had some success in fighting crime.
The police, I think, have had some success in interdicting some or others. They have not yet done so, but I'm hopeful. And the police, I think if they're given the opportunity, they will say that I call them regularly. Because when we hear things are happening, of course, we want to know what's going on and what they're doing in response.
Premier Brantley also encouraged people on Nevis to provide information to the police on criminal activities.
And so we continue to encourage, and of course, people to do what is right, but also continue to encourage members of the public that when they see something, say something. We need their participation, we need their cooperation in fighting crime.
There have been a spike in criminal activities on Nevis since the start of the year, including homicides, armed robbery, and shootings. I am Chiari Morton, SKN Newsline.